Hi everyone, your favorite Babalawo is here again. If this is your first time here on our YouTube channel, I provide solution to physical and spiritual problems. Today, the solution I have for you is to help you unlock your spirit and your glory. Before we start, you will need to get some items from the market. First, you will buy your coconut. Secondly, you will go to abattoir to get a beef like this that water has not touched. From the abattoir, you can't go to abattoir to get it. You can go to your meat seller and buy a meat like this to make sure you are using the part of the meat that water is yet to touch. You will follow this process. For you to get it, this is the upper surface of the meat. This is the under. This is the right and the left. So you will need to cut it. So I have removed the upper surface now. The reason why I make this video is because of some people that say they went to Babalawo or their priest, to their pastors or prophets or clerics. They told them that they have good spirit, they have good glory, they have good destiny, but it doesn't work for them. So if they use this solution, their glory, their spirit is going to be unlocked. This is the under. You remove it. Then you remove the side. That is the right side. This is the left side. Now, I have removed it now. Please, make sure the meat you are buying from the meat seller be a little big. So, when you are removing the upper side, underneath, the right side and left side of the meat, you can still get the significant meat you want. This is the meat now. The next step is to remove the water, to extract the water from the coconut. Make sure you buy the coconut that have enough water to cook the meat you are using. To extract the water from the coconut, you need to make hole on one surface or one face of this coconut. As you can see, the coconut has three faces. So two is hard, while one is soft. So you will check this one now is hard. This one is hard for this screwdriver to enter. The second is hard, but this one is soft. I'm going to use a screwdriver to make the hole. You can use any sharp object that you are able to get. You will now pour the water inside the pot. This method is the best for the water not to waste. If you observe that the water cannot cook the meat, what you will do is to cut the meat into smaller pieces. After putting it in a pot, you cover it. After putting it on the fire, you should allow it to cook until it's done for consumption. This is the meat, direct from the pot, and eat it. You will pray to it as you want, that you want to unlock your glory. You want your glory to be working for you. You want your spirit to be working for you. I, Bamikole Seyi, I want my spirit to work for me very well. I want my glory to start working for me. Please, once you are done with this coconut, please discharge it and throw it away. No one must eat it. Oh,